Welcome, everybody, to Green Slate Game. This is your boy, Willie Win. This is some Pokerstars VR and some Belmont Baseball. It looks like we got some folks in the chat already. Mr. Romedic Dragoon, welcome to the stream, brother. Good to see you. And Mr. Yokoso Otaku, welcome to the stream with the Trey. Editing at the moment. Oh yeah. We got my boy Scuba Steve, what? Palm trees and power lines in the house. Oh yeah. We are gonna be playing some VR. Took the old Green Slate Gaming sticker off of here. I have to put a new one on, but right now, I mean, you really can't see it unless I put it up close, but you can see where the sticker was. It's kind of hard to get that off. Oh well. Big shout out to Indecent the Slapmaster, who made this banging ass beat. Home Run Derby, been saying it for a good minute. It's not going to be a home run derby. It's going to be played on Super Mega Baseball 3. And it is the Belmont team, where I put all of us Belmont heads onto a team. It's a lot of fun. I will not be playing the game. I'm going to be letting the computer play the game while I give the play-by-play commentary. So yeah, it is a lot of fun. And it's not on VR. The baseball is not on VR. It is on PC. But the poker is on VR. Oh, yeah. Let's just get it started, huh? Where's my beanie? I always wear a beanie underneath. We got the Cal State beanie. Oh yeah. Where is it? Boundary. There we go. Stationary. Switch to room scale. Switch to... No, that's not right. Pass through. No. Man, I had the shit perfect too. I don't know why it's there we go. Redo. Confirm. Switch to stationary. There we go. That's a little bit better. And it says we're casting. Stop casting. Close. Try again. Cast. Green Slate Gaming. There we go. Now hopefully you guys can see it. Minimize. I don't want it to be on the... There we go. Alright, maybe you guys can see it a little bit better now. I will be reading the chat off of my phone here. Because I don't have it connected to my PC VR. It looks like we had some more folks come in. Mr. Toby. What up, Toby? Welcome to the stream, brother. Second Player Gaming. Sometimes I need to turn down the volume on the VR. I think it's pretty loud. Yeah, air receiver. Whoa, 100, huh? Let's see how that goes. Hopefully it's not too loud. Doing population one again. I really want to because I play that game a lot. But the fact that I have to talk to people while I'm playing and try to talk to the chat at the same time, it's kind of hard. Come on, big money. Ooh, we are close. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, it's just kind of hard, you know? I mean, I could just sit there and talk to the people while I'm playing, and then in between matches, just talk to people. But that's, like, kind of ignoring your chat. I know a lot of people who do stream ignore their chat, and people are cool with it. But that's just not me, you know what I mean? I like to talk to the people in my chat. Let's step away from here. Let's take a look at my avatar to see what I'm looking like today. Stash, there we go. Oh yeah, it was all a dream. So this is what my avatar looks like right now. Yo, you want some of this, huh? We could put on the necklace. Hey. Yeah, let's put it on. And we're gonna go to games. Sit and go. Let's see what they got. 20,000, 20,000. I guess we could play at 20,000. Cali Bob at the space station. Holy crow. Mr. Aaron Ryan, welcome to the stream, brother. We just started. Haven't seen a single hand yet. See all that money? Ellie Bob. McLovin. All right, looks like we got a full table already.
That's a
Definitely
call.
not gonna
Call.
play with this.
Call.
Nope. Let's get
Fold.
some music playing here for you guys.
Call. Call. Player checks. The flop. Check.
Playlist.
Player checks. Bet. Player folds.
There we go, playlist.
Call. Call. Slapmaster on the beat, boy. Call. Call.
All right. So on YouTube, the stuff, the music is a little bit more touchy. It has flagged me for playing these Slapmaster beats, but I'm not getting copyrighted for it. It just says that I'm using other people's music, and the other person has not filed a copyright claim against me. So big shout out to Indecent the Slapmaster. Yeah, interaction with your chat to me is the most important.
The river. Player checks. Check. 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 One pair. Split pot. One pair.
So that was a good fold on my part.
Call. Call. Fold.
Nope.
Player folds. Call. That's a call.
So how is everybody's Sunday going? I knew I saw Mr. Aaron Ryan earlier playing a newer type of Mario slash Sonic game. Looked pretty cool. Looked a little frustrating at times.
Raise.
How about you other guys? Mr. Rogue? Mr. Toby? You guys played any games today? On stream? Off stream?
Fold. Player is all in.
I'm alright at blackjack. Nice. Me too. I love blackjack.
Fold.
Making you bankrupt.
That's a call.
I'm somewhat decent at poker. I'm a better blackjack player than I am a poker player.
Fold. The turn. Here's the river.
Smoking.
Flush.
Besides the double dragon, just checking to see if we got a demo yet. Yeah, did you check? I'm pretty sure.
That's a call.
That it's not ready for
Player
a demo
is
yet.
All in.
I could be wrong.
Fold.
But who knows?
Fold.
Working on it.
fold. The flop. The turn.
It's over.
The river.
What did I have on that one? I had a queen, right? Yeah, queen three. He would have beaten me.
Blinds are up.
Okay. Nope.
Fold. Call.
Used to have foil casino for the PC back in the day. Had roulette in it.
Fold.
Foil casino, wow. I used to have that game too, actually. Come on, Maras. Time is gone.
Player is all in. Fold. Fold. Call. Call. The flop. Check. Player checks. The turn. Player check.
I got this energy
the
drink
river.
Here.
Check.
The turtle juice.
Check. Two pair.
Kiwi strawberry turtle juice.
Lines up.
That's some good shit.
Fold.
Ooh, what do we have here?
Fold. Call.
Yeah, the double dragon game does look
Fold.
Nice.
Call.
Raise it.
Raise it up. Call. That's a call.
All right. Let's get lucky here, huh?
The flop. Check. Bet. Call.
Hopefully he doesn't have a king. Oh, this
player
went
all in.
Damn. Fuck it, huh? Let's see if that
That's
guy
a
calls.
Call.
Let's get lucky with an ace.
Player is all in.
One of them has a king. Ace.
The
Come on. Ace.
The river.
God damn it, Bobby.
Full house.
We ended up with a damn full house. Holy schmoly.
Call. Call. Fold.
I'm almost out of money here.
Call.
$100 left.
The flop. Check. Player checks. Bet. Fold.
Good.
Fold. Call. The turn.
There's the four I had.
Player checks. Bet.
We're going to the medieval times this time. Pretty cool. But did you know that you can even play slots while you're waiting? Let's do 25 auto spins and see what we can get here. While we wait for this game to match. Oh, look at that. More stuff for characters and stuff. Some art concepts. That's pretty cool. Doing 1,000 per spin. Forget what we started with. Let's do another 25, huh? 174 is what we started off with. 3K, let's go. Too bad mom's asleep. Yeah, she's been asking about this one. About some Pokerstars. Captain Tendo. Started that second one with 174. We're at 171 right now. So after 25 spins, we're down 3,000. How many more people do we need for this poker table? Just two more? Alright, let's just do 10 then. Spin it. Come on, big money. Ooh. Big money. Nope. Damn. Those 10 spins didn't win nothing. Not a damn thing. All we need is one more player to start this poker game, so we'll shut down the Perfect timing.
Player folds. Fold. Call. Call. That's a call. Raise it. Fold.
Some guy subscribed.
Fold.
Or he hit the supporter button. Fold. And then he canceled it. What a jerk.
Call. Fold.
You know this stuff,
the
huh?
Clock. Player
Make
is
sure
all
you guys
in.
Push the thumbs up button in. On the stream. You have to back out of the chat.
The river. One pair.
It's Nintendo making moves over here. I'm not quite sure if I want to play this or not.
Player folds.
I am on the button though.
Call. Call. Call.
All right, hopefully this works.
That's a call.
Of course, someone trying to raise it.
Raise. Call.
All right, let's get lucky and hope those threes come out, huh?
Call. That's a call. The flop.
That ruined my hand. Now all I have is 10s and 8s with back. A 6 high. If he has a 10 or an 8, he totally wins. My 3s are no fucking good.
Fold. Blind's going up. Fold. Fold. Call. Player fold.
Person in my fold. Stream. So, what platform are you talking about? Talking about on YouTube Raise. Or on Facebook?
Fold.
On YouTube? How many subscribers do you have on YouTube, Mr. Aaron Ray?
Player bet. Fold.
Because I noticed we were able to send Fold. You super stickers and super chat and stuff like that.
Blind up.
Mine does not have that ability. Queen Ace.
Player fold.
Didn't work for us last time, but let's see
Player
if we can do
fold.
It again, huh?
Ray. Paul. Player folds. Paul. Player folds. The flop. Player checks. Check. Check. The turn. Check. Bet. Call. Call. The river. Check. Check. Set. One pair.
Oh my god. His ace king. He beat my ace queen. How freaking wonderful, huh?
Fold. Fold. Fold.
What was that guy's name?
Raise.
Mr. Aaron Ryan.
Call. Fold. Call. The flop.
There's the king that I have. Let's make sure I'm muted so that they're not hearing everything I'm saying.
Okay, that's cool. A call.
Maybe like, bro, shut up. You're not.
Here's the turn.
Good thing it folded. Someone's got that ace.
Bet. Fold.
This guy's winning hands left and right. Gillian Ballas.
Blinds increase.
That's a cool name. Billion Ballas.
Fold.
Dinoro Galindo. Was that the guy that was asking you to play freaking Sonic all the time?
Player fold.
You gonna play Sonic 2? You gonna play
Player
Sonic
fold.
2?
Fold. Call. The flop. Player check. Bet. Call. And the turn. Check. Bet.
And he went to another hand. Wow. We're running low here.
Fold. Fold. Call. Fold.
That's the person.
That's a call. Call.
All right, let's get lucky, huh?
Check. The flop. Check. Check. Bet.
That's not lucky.
That's a call. Player is all in. Fold. Call.
They lowered it. It's 500 subscribers and 3,000 watch viewers. Oh, wow. How long have you been streaming to YouTube?
Bet. Fold. The river. Two pair. One pair. Side pot. Blinds up.
James Louise.
Ring. Fold. Fold. Player is all in. Player fold.
To be 1,000 subscribers, right? 8-4 versus King 9.
The turn. The ripple.
And he wins another
two
hand.
Pair.
Look at all those chips. We can get lucky here.
Call.
Okay, I hit my five.
Player is all turn.
I need a four, a five, or an ace.
Check. The river.
So if he has a jack or a six, he's going to beat me.
Player is all in.
Yep.
One pair.
Oh, you win. I'm still in.
One pair.
I won the side pot.
Limestone.
Oh, I have a 20. Good lord. Finest moment, huh? Let's see what we can do at the casino floor. Slapmaster on the beat, boy. Alright, so on this casino floor, as you see, they got some slots. They got the craps tables here. Let's see what we can do with this, huh? Play on the don't pass bar.
No more bets.
Lucky green.
Seven.
But of course I hit a seven first. You son of a bitch.
Betting open. Betting closed.
Man.
Betting open.
Come on, no, no 7, no 11. There
the
we go.
Is 9. Betting open. No more bets. No more bets.
4,000 on the come 9.
Heart 6. No wins. Betting open.
Let's go.
No more bets. Ace the easy way. Hot shooter.
Hot shooter.
No wins.
Then we're gonna put 4,000 on the don't come bar.
No more bets.
Slow motion.
Nine. Another point for the shooter. No wins.
All right, that's just betting fantastic. Open. All right, let's no get lucky bet. Here, huh? Seems like we're on an unlucky streak here.
Point hits. Hard.
So we won that fourth out on that six right there.
That's nice. A win. Betting open. No more bets. Hard four. No wins.
All right, so right now, betting I want to roll a seven. An eight. Or a four. Seven, eight, or a four.
Betting closed.
There we go. Eight.
You win. Betting open. Betting open. Betting closed.
Seven. Give me a seven.
Betting up.
3,000 watch hours on video uploads or 3 million short views. Holy schmoly.
Ready up.
Testing retro art, seeing how good it will run on stream.
No more bets.
There we go.
Seven. Crap.
Those two cancel each other out.
That's a win.
Let's see what I'm at here. I'm at negative 3K. Just for this session. Let's go with that light blue and the black.
The point is. Betting open.
Let's get a 7
betting
or 11.
Close.
Nice.
11. Yo, 11. You won. Betting open. No more bets. Eight.
Eight seems like it's hitting a lot, huh?
No wins. Betting open. Betting open. No more bets. No more bets. Four.
That's a hard one to get. Four.
No wins. Betting open. Betting open. No more bets. No more bets. Hard 10.
Yeah, that's good.
Hot shooter. No wins.
Alright, let's get betting a four open. Or an eight.
No more bets.
Slow-mo.
Seven.
And cancels it
shooter
out.
Shooter craps out. You win.
So what's that put me at?
Betting
1K?
Open.
We're up 1K. No, I lost 120,000 playing poker. If you can believe that. So we switched it up
betting
to
close.
The craps tables. Pick we're not doing very good here either.
Point hit. Eight. Betting open. No more bets.
Come on. Seven or 11.
Five. No wins. Betting open. Betting closed.
Let's roll a five. Back to back.
7.
At least we won on this one. Those two cancel each other out.
Winner, winner. Betting open.
5-10.
Betting closed.
Good thing you're rich. Yo, Mikey G. Rich in this game, yes.
The point is,
I mean, kind of. There was a point where I had almost 4 mil. And now you can see I only have 103,000. So it's like,
no more bets.
There we go. Nope. Because it was the first roll. I lost that one. Oh, no.
You win.
What? Oh, it wasn't the first roll.
Betting open.
See what happens when you don't pay attention?
Betting closed.
Bet the horn.
Pick your dice.
Let's go with both lucky greens.
Point is hard 10.
All right, I'll throw 1,000 on the horn
open
for you. Let's go.
No more bets. Hard 8.
The horn bet lost.
No wins. Betting open. Betting closed. Nine.
Shorts, not shirts. Yeah, I know what you meant with the shorts.
Betting
that seems
open.
Like a lot, though. Like, my shorts don't get that many views, shit.
No more bets.
I also did just start too, so.
10. Another point for the shooter. No wins. Betting open.
Double it.
Betting closed.
Went on that one, but all those others lost.
Betting open.
Son of a bitch. Let's see what we're at. -8K.
No more bets. The point is 4. Hot shooter. Betting open.
Alright, let's get a 7 or 11.
Betting closed. Boxcars. No wins.
That blows.
Betting open. No more bets. No more bets.
I threw him up too far. Come on.
9. No wins. Betting open. Betting closed.
Nice.
8.
Pretty close.
No wins. Betting open.
All right.
No more bets.
That was slow-mo. That 8, nice.
You win. Betting open.
Alright, now here's where I want to hit a 7 or 11 big time. So I went on that one, and on the lose. So let's hit that 7.
Betting closed. Nine.
Hey, we won the 9 at least.
Betting open.
All right, 7-11, so we can win big. Come on.
No more bets.
7. Slow-mo. Yeah.
7. Yeah. Shooter crap out. That's a win.
Nice. How much are we at now? 16K. Let's go. Should we walk away from the table? Or should we push it to 20K? No, these are beats that I got from Indecent the Slapmaster. Yeah, it's a playlist I have.
Ready up.
I got so many beats from Indecent the Slapmaster. I have the ones I bought from him. I have the ones that he gave away for free.
Last bets. Betting closed. Choose your dice.
Let's do Christmas colors, huh? Merry Christmas.
Point is 5. Betting open.
Let's get a 7 or an 11.
No more bets. Card 8. No win.
Let's, where
betting
is that
open.
Heart 8? There it is. We'll throw 1,000 on the heart 8.
Betting closed. Betting open.
Get skedaddle. You think I should have left? You know what that means.
Seven.
So I won on that part.
That's a win.
I lost big time on that.
Betting open.
We're only at 7K now. Son of a bitch. Well, it's stepping up a bit, huh?
No more bets. Kick
open
your dice.
These colors.
Point is
9.
Betting open.
All right, let's get a 7 or 11 right here. Come on.
Betting closed.
Oh, threw it off the table. It's trying to underhand it. There we go. Is a loss. Son of a bitch.
No wins. Betting open. Betting closed.
Right. Let's roll 7.
6.
Ray Hendricks? Is that high score
no
wins?
Betting
what is going
open.
On, Mr. Ray?
6. No more bets.
6. Or an 11.
Easy 10.
And Mr. J Fox is in here
no
too. What up, J Fox?
Betting open.
All right. Come on.
Betting closed. Six.
Nice. We hit that 6.
Hot shooter. Winner, winner. Betting open.
All right, so I definitely want to roll a 7 right here to get the trifecta on this wing.
Betting closed.
7.
Shooter craps out. That's a win.
23K. You know what that means. Skeet skedaddle. We'll leave the table with that one. All right, so out of the 120 we lost on poker, 120K, we got 24 of it back.
Play
some blackjack, you know. So 25K is the max bet.
Good luck. Stands.
15 bust. 17, you son of a bitch.
You'll
keep her going. You thought I should have stayed at the craps table?
Betting open. Good luck, players.
Ooh. You might as well double that. Oh, 16. You son of a bitch.
dealer wins that hand.
You suck.
No. Place your bet.
Come on.
Good luck.
12 against a 5.
Stands.
16, 12, bust. 16, bust. Thank the Lord.
Dealer has too many house busts. Pay the player.
Betting open.
Betting open. Good luck, everyone.
13. Stinger.
Stands.
House wins.
House wins.
Of course the house wins. 5,000.
Betting open.
Let's go.
Good luck.
18. Nice. 17.
Stands.
Nice.
Player wins.
3,000.
Place your bets. Good luck, players.
Nice.
Stands.
I almost wanted to split that just now, but I didn't. Thank the Lord.
Player wins.
All right. Player
Place
wins.
Your bets.
It's funny, huh?
Good luck.
It's funny, sometimes she'll say, "You busted." And then I say, "I'm gonna be your face."
18. Stands.
What happened to the tunes?
You'll get me next time.
Place your bets.
Place your bets. 2K.
Good luck, players.
You know they got a 20 right here.
Stands.
Oh, nope. I was wrong.
That's too many. Pay the player. Place your bets. Good luck.
16. Not seeing this. Oh, you suck.
House wins.
Trying to get the bird there. Usually, I would have surrendered in that situation. When you surrender, you get half your bet back. But some casinos don't allow it. That's why it's favorable to play in a casino that does allow you to surrender.
Stands. Dealer bust. House pays. Pay the player.
Forgot how much we started off with. I should have
Place your bet.
Paid more attention to that. We should play VR chat together sometime on stream. You have an Oculus? Or no, you have something different, right? What is that one called? The Index? Valve Index?
Good luck.
You know he's got a 20.
Player stands.
Oh, wow. Pay nice to get lucky here.
Place your bets. Good luck.
Ooh, against a 6. Double down.
That's
Ooh,
what you need.
Baby, let's go.
21. Finally a bus. Pay the player.
That was nice.
Betting open.
You do have the index. Okay, that's what I thought.
Good luck, everyone.
You know, I've actually never actually even played that game, the VR chat.
Finally a box. Player wins. Place your bets. Good luck.
Good luck.
Stand.
Nice.
Player wins.
Today, Junior. There we go.
Place your bet. Good luck.
Oh, lady.
Pay the player. Pay the player.
It's a social thing.
Betting
yeah.
Open. Good luck.
Someone trying to get me to download it before. It's free to download, I believe. I could be wrong.
14. Player
busted. Because she's using too much teeth. 2,000.
Place your bets. Good luck.
And of course, I get a 16. But they have a 5, so that's good. Fold.
Stand.
Fold. Stand. I stay. Ooh, that hurts.
Dealer wins that hand. Betting open. Good luck, players. Player stands.
Come on. Bust. Nice.
Too many. Player wins. Betting open. Good luck.
18 versus 18.
Stands. Tie.
Of course.
Place your bet. Good luck, everyone.
We'll just take a regular hit.
15. Stands.
I kind of wanted to double on it. Good thing I didn't.
House wins. Betting open.
Blackjack.
Good luck.
I haven't hit one blackjack yet.
10. 20. 15. Player stands.
All right. Let's see a bust. That hurt.
So that's a win for the house. Betting open. Good luck, players.
Insurance.
Blackjack.
That's
a win for the house. Place your bets. Good luck, everyone.
Ooh.
Insurance.
See, it's back to back like that because.
14.
Five or 15, 15, and a bust.
You'll get me next
time.
It's
4 losses in a row.
Betting open. Good luck.
18 versus 18 again.
Stands.
No. Nice.
Dealer bust.
Finally, huh?
Pay the player. Place your bets. Good luck, players.
Hit.
8 or 18.
Stands. No. Bust.
House bust. Player wins. Place your bets. Good luck.
Ooh, what a hit.
Stands. Pay the player.
All right, we're back up to a positive number
here. Place
your
bets. Good luck, players.
Still no blackjack.
8 or 18.
Let's see, 21.
12.
Ooh, almost.
Bust.
They have a 20 anyways. Oh no, I was wrong.
Betting open. Good luck, players.
13 versus 18.
Aw, you busted.
Yo, 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 Big Dave. Happy Sunday night. It is a Sunday, huh?
Batting open. Good luck.
Whopper.
Stand. Pay the player. Place your bets. Good luck, players.
You got 19. Ooh, doing better at 20.
That's
holy
a
shit.
Win for the house.
What was that?
Place your bets.
3? Okay. Go with the 5,000 bet. Blackjack.
Good luck. Blackjack. Go.
Oh.
Betting open.
Three.
Good luck, everyone.
Six. 16, come on. Then it's 20.
Many.
19. Still would have lost that one. 5,000.
Place your bets. Good luck.
Damn. Now this is a perfect spot to surrender, but they do not have it on this game.
16. Good God.
Let's get lucky. Give me a 4 or a 5.
Buff.
Of course they had a 20. And the lucky ladies too. Both are queen of spades.
Place your bets. Good luck, everyone. Player stands.
Sundays are usually slow, yeah. You tried out that double dragon game, Dave?
You'll
I've seen
get
a
me
few
next time.
Short videos of it that Rogue showed me.
Place your bets. Good luck.
Another perfect opportunity to surrender here and get half your bet back. But we can't do that.
19. Player stands.
I'm sure they got a 20. No? Nice.
That's too many. Player wins.
Okay.
Place your bets. Good luck, players.
That's rough.
Open.
13,000. Let's go.
Good luck, everyone.
Nice.
Stands.
Wow.
You'll get me next time.
Ain't that some shit?
Place your bets. Good luck, players. Stands.
Bust. Let's get lucky.
Good luck.
Absolutely disgusting. Of course.
Over 21. Place your bets.
Lose another 24, huh?
Good luck, everyone.
Oh, you know we gotta double this.
20. Player wins.
What are we sitting on?
Betting open.
What are we sitting on? Let's go with 13,000.
Good luck.
We win this one, we're walking away.
Stands. Dealer wins that hand. Betting open. Good luck. 20.
Are you kidding me? At least it was a push and we didn't lose, so.
Place your bets. Good luck.
19. Let's go. Don't do me dirty.
Pay the player.
Let's go. Look at that. Bam, baby.
All right. Betting
walk
open.
Away from the table. Hell yeah. Is that game for free to download? The Double Dragon? Or you gotta pay for it? What time is it? 5:30, 6:30. We'll try one more poker. If you guys haven't yet, go ahead and push the thumbs up. Okay, make sure you guys push the thumbs up. You gotta go out of the chat to push the thumbs up, or you can put thumbs down if you think I suck at poker. Oh, look at that right away.
Player folds. Fold.
Are up. Thank you very much.
Fold. Call. Fold. The flop.
What kind of thing is beauty?
Back. Bet.
All right, we finally won a hand.
Player folds. You win. Fold. Fold.
So, have you learned any Fold. More info about these heart thingies?
Fold.
Like push the heart, Fold. The smiley face, the party popper, the 100.
Fold. Rave.
I don't know if those have anything. I think Ball. You said earlier that they don't do shit.
Ball. The flop. Check. Check. Bet.
Getting shot down at the space station.
raise.
Yeah, nothing new, huh?
Call. That's a call. The turn.
Ooh, look at that. What did we throw away? Check our thing here.
Bet.
That'll show us what we threw away. That's what we threw away.
Fold.
Look at this fold. Is that Nasty fold. Nate? From, what's that movie called? Half Baked? Nasty Nutty Jungle of 666. the pimp lord ring, where is he?
Fold.
Right here, look. What's up, Nasty Nate?
Player folds.
That's pretty
player
funny.
Player folds.
Nasty Nutty Jungle of. I someone would use that as their avatar as me on me.
Fold. Player folds. Call. Call.
She got that badass necklace right there.
Check.
Shows the royal flush.
The flop. Check.
Your way.
Check. That. Check. The turn.
But just reactions, yeah.
Check.
You can also put game results. They'll tell you who's in the lead right now.
Call.
Look. Duque from
that's
what?
Call.
Is that Norwich?
The river.
My son knows that
check.
Flag for sure.
Player bets.
I know this one. Cam Jordy's from Canada.
That's a call. Player folds. Straight.
Get this straight. This is the jam right here.
Raise. Fold.
Get rocked.
The flop.
That fucking sucked, dude. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Look at this guy. This is exactly fine. That fucking sucks. The roots are fucking in big.
Fold.
Mama Lighthouse. You made it just in time for some poker.
It up. Fold.
You see those airplanes? That was pretty cool. Those spaceships, whatever they were. They zoomed over.
Call. Fold. Player is all in. Call.
Will for the win. I'm trying.
Call.
The first poker session that I did, I lost 120k.
That's a call.
We made 24K playing craps. And then we made, I don't know how much on blackjack, but we walked out of there like a straight up champ. We won big in blackjack. I don't know if we made all the money back that we lost, or if we won a little bit more than what we started with. Ooh, here we go. Get him, Dookie. She played them. Oh,
the river.
Overkill. Oh, he won.
Straight.
He hit the straight.
Two pair. Side pot.
I think she won more than she lost. Will is black and white today.
Player
is my camera black
in.
And white? Seriously?
Player full.
I wonder why it does that.
Paul.
That's weird.
Fold. 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 Fold.
Yeah, I'm definitely not calling that.
Player,
they can
fold.
Battle it out.
Here's the flop.
Pocket five.
The turn.
Oh,
the river.
That hurts.
Two pair.
Take it easy, nasty Nate.
Fall.
Now it looks like it's back to color again. No?
Player fall.
Maybe not. I am wearing just a white shirt though, so I am
player
a white
fold.
Guy too. I'm pasty.
Player fold. Call. Check. The flop. Player check. Player bet. Call. Call.
Trying to match your beard. I'm not quite sure if he's still in the chat or not, but Mikey G is a straight up poker pro, guys.
Paul.
He is way better than me. I'd say at least 10 times better than I am.
Paul. The river.
The only time I really win is when I get lucky. He wins with pure skill.
Fold. Fold. Blank up. Fold.
My position I'm in. I like
player
my hand.
Fold.
Let's go with it.
Fold. Fold.
Alright, looks like it's just
fold.
Me and him.
Here's the flop. Check. Check. The turn.
If he checks again, I have to bet.
Check. Bet. Call. Here's the river. Check.
Check. Lucky.
Player checks.
What
one
the
pair.
Fuck did he hit? That blows. You do better than the rest of us.
Fold. Player fold. Fold.
Let's get lucky, huh?
Call. Call. Player checks.
Player checks. Three lists.
The flop. Check. 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 Here's the turn. Check. Check. Bet. Call. Fold.
Slow playing his ace.
The river. Check. Check.
Nope.
You
right.
Win. One pair. Fold. 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 Fold.
So after this,
fold.
Oh, create a clip? No, I don't want to create a clip.
Call.
Discard clip. There we
check.
Go.
The flop.
Let's see here. Stash.
Bet.
Skins. We could change
fold.
The card to match this scenery galaxy. There we go. Another cards look like the surroundings here. Pretty cool, huh?
Fold. Call.
Let's get diamond lucky.
Call. Call.
That's a call.
That's a call. Call. Check.
Here's the flop.
Check. Check.
So two of them came out. All we need is one more for a flush.
Check. Check.
Do it.
Player bets.
Call.
Call.
That's a call.
Call.
Give me another diamond.
Call. And
bada
the turn.
Bing, bada boom.
Check.
Let's get all of them off of this hand.
Check. Player
the only way
in.
I lose is if they have a higher flush than I do. Look. Look. Is someone up? If he takes a little bit longer, we can always bust out this
fold.
Phone and tell him to call.
Fold. Fold.
There we go.
Fold. Player folds. You win.
And the community advantage.
The price of poker is going up.
Fold.
Yeah, that's why I pushed it.
Fold.
So that you'd have to make it a real gamble. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fold.
Flush, but no flush yet. There's a jack and queen.
Fold.
10 for straight.
Fold. Check. Here's the flop.
Check. Check.
Check.
Check.
Check. Check.
He folded. Do you want to play
player
this?
Fold. The turn. Bet. Fold.
As much as I like this hand, I gotta throw it out.
Fold.
Don't do it. know what I really like about one of the things I really like about YouTube is when you put your phone into landscape mode to watch the stream, it has a nice video size screen and a nice chat area on it. Now watch my hand come out.
The flop.
Oh my god.
Bet.
If a jack comes out, I'm gonna piss.
Call. The turn.
I'm looking like a good fold so far.
Bet. Call.
Good fold. I know the way we can see if it's in black or white or not.
Rage.
Is this yellow? My mouse?
Fold.
No, it looks white, huh?
That's a call.
So I guess it is in black and white.
Fold.
I guess it has a little bit of yellow on it.
Call. Fold.
Let's go with it.
Call. Player is all in. Player folds.
Was a chance I could be with my jack. So the same hand I had last time, but
that's
a different suit.
Fold.
Golly, what a day.
Check. Check.
Let's slow play.
Check. Check. The turn.
Hopefully someone caught their ace right there.
Check. Check. Check.
Let's pretend that we have the ace, huh?
Bet.
There we go.
That's a call.
Jack or an 8 to solidify the win. Unless he has an ace jack, then we're really screwed. Hey Dylan, can you turn that fan on for me, please?
Call. And the river.
Possible straight.
Check.
Well, why is my controller way over there? Let's fix that, huh?
Bet.
Just a party, just a laugh, and I'm really with the shit. Just a party, just a laugh, and I'm really with the shit. Just a party, just a laugh, and I'm really with the shit. Just a party, just a laugh, and I'm
taking his time. Just a call it.
You win. Three of a kind.
Bada boom, bada bing.
Blinds increase.
All right, I'm
fold.
Currently in first.
Fold. Call. Call. Fold. Player checks.
Yeah.
Check.
Yeah. The turn.
Check. Check. The turn. Check. Check.
Turn.
Check. Bet. Fold.
Let's get a full house. Let's go.
You win.
Nice.
Straight.
That was a huge change. Why it wasn't showing me all this chat right here. The last message I'd seen it was when Rogue said,
chat.
Yep. Double entendre.
Bet.
You better be listening. You're not wrong.
Bold.
Yellowish Bold. White. Okay, so it did kind of look yellowish white.
Is all in. Call.
That's a call.
That's a call.
That's a call.
Fold. Fold.
What?
That's a call. The flop.
Subscribers, guys. We were at 64 at the beginning of the day.
The
someone
river.
Unsubscribed to my channel today.
Straight.
Nice hand.
One pair. Side pot. Lines are up.
Is all the money play money? Yeah.
Full.
It's somewhat play money. You can pay money to get
fold.
More fake money. It's like it has
fold.
Some type of value to it. But you
player
can't win money
in.
On this game at all.
Fold.
Nope.
Fold.
You got the twos over there?
Yeah, no, it's not real money.
Player is all in.
There is a way you can play a real money tournament on here.
The turn.
All you'd have to do is find
the river.
8 people that you trust.
Full house.
And then you can make your own poker table with a password on it. And then you would invite all those people to the table. And then you would have to trust somebody with a PayPal
player,
account. And say everyone
fold.
Pays $20 to play. And it all goes into one PayPal, and then the winner would get dispersed
Great.
Money after the game's over. You know what I mean? So it'd be a big trust thing.
Call. That's a call. Fold. Here's the flop.
Wow.
Check.
Really got the four. Come on.
Player bets. Player is all in.
Fold. One of them got a four, huh?
Call. The turn. The river.
Damn.
Full house. Split pot.
I would have split it with them.
Full house.
So really, they just won my money. Ooh, I like it.
Call. Raise.
Lucky, huh?
Player folds. Fold. Call. The flop. Check.
Check, check. Really, bro?
Bet.
Pretty sure he hit that king.
Check. The river. Bet.
All right.
Call.
Let's see it.
Ooh. Straight.
Good fold on my part.
Lines increase. Fold. Fold. That's a call.
I like fake gambling where I don't. Don't use
player
real money. Yeah, just in case you lose, right? It just sucks when
player
you win,
fold.
Though, and you're like, ah, too bad it wasn't for real money.
Fold.
What? Pocket sixes against my 39 fold.
Fold. Fold.
I think you can get this game
player
on your index,
in.
Mr. Yokoso.
Fold. Fold. That's a call.
My buddy Bob.
The flop.
He had the index and he
the
played
turn.
Against me over here. 50-50.
The river.
For the second time that.
Full boat. Split pot. Full house.
And this is like one of the games that wouldn't make you get motion sickness. Because you're not really moving around too much. This is a good beat right here.
Full. Full. Fold. 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 Player fold. Call. Fold. Call.
the flop.
Look at that.
Check. Bet. Player folds.
Hold it. You don't got a diamond. There we go. Nice.
Fold. You win.
Message on
here,
but it's not showing me. Someone sent me a message on VR. Dude, I'm playing Among Us, and someone is on some drugs.
Raise. Fold.
6-8. Don't like it.
Player fold. Player folds.
The worst hand in poker right here, guys.
Call.
The worst fold. Hand. But because I'm on the button,
fold.
I'm going to call it. And hopefully call. Get lucky as shit.
Fold. Check.
Of course.
Bet.
Why did I even play it?
Player folds.
They're going to be coming out
player
with the Oculus Quest.
That's a call.
Or Meta Quest 3.
The turn.
Here, coming up in the fall.
The river.
I'm definitely going to be getting them. They'll make all these games look way better. We'll turn it from N64 graphics to PS2 graphics. The guy's kind of mad, huh? Shot at the damn table.
Fold. Call. Call. Fold. Player checks. The flop.
6-7.
Check.
There's an 8.
Player check.
Or an ace.
Bet. Call.
I shouldn't have called that. Give
call.
Me an 8.
And the turn.
That's
check.
Now. Don't do
check.
It.
Bet. Call.
Give me an 8. 8.
Call. The river.
You fucker.
Check. 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 One pair.
Nice hand.
Lined up.
Oh, you went
player
all in.
Is all in. Player fold. Call.
That's a good question. Let
fold.
Me check.
That's
nope,
a call.
It's not on.
Fold. The flop. Player check.
That would suck, huh? Look at that.
Player is all in.
Oh, I thought they're both spades. This one's a spade.
Player folds.
Wait, if another spade comes out,
the turn.
I would have won.
Here's the river.
5, 6, 7.
Three of a kind.
Nice hand. Nice hand, Jordy.
Fold. Ray.
No, yeah, thank you for asking that.
Fold. Fold.
King, queen. Let's go with it.
Call. The flop. Bet. Raise.
Push them all in, huh?
Three bet.
Good luck.
Player good luck to you as well.
turn. The river.
Oh, how lucky is that? Pocket aces.
You win.
Wow.
That's nice.
Two pairs.
That's twice they got cracked at this table, right?
Yeah, beautiful day.
Take care. Man, how lucky was that, guys?
Player, fold. Fold. Fold.
How freaking Jack. Lucky was that?
The flop. Check.
Man, I just need a queen.
Check. The turn. Check. Player check. The river.
Nothing.
Check.
Still won, though. Nice.
You win. High card. Fold.
Check for trick cards.
Call. Call.
Yeah, of course you're going all in.
Player is all in.
Nope. Get her, Jordy. Get her. Get her. Get her, Jordy. Threw the phone at it, telling him to call. This went right through the table, though. That's kind of weird.
Player folds. That's a call. Call. Check. The flop. Player check. Bet. That's a call. Fold.
Let's check the standings, huh? Show all your collection of like anime and video games and stuff.
Player
you gonna take her out?
In.
digging.
The turn.
There we go.
The river. Two pair.
All right, so we made it into the money, guys. We are guaranteed to win some money.
Player folds. Fold. You win.
I didn't have to play that one. Of your senpai squad. That's pretty dope.
That's a call. Here's the turn. Player checks. Bet.
Oh, here we go.
Player is all in.
Get him, Dilly. Get him. Get him, Dilly. Picked it up. Whoever it was on the phone told him to fold.
He was the one raising it.
Fold. Player folds.
Jones movie there.
Raise
the Indiana Jones movie? Oh, hell yeah. Let's go with these six at a time.
Player is all in.
It's for you.
Fold. You win.
I think that's pretty cool. Get the phone, and then if you want someone to call, you just throw the phone at them. The Mikey G, let's go with it.
Player is all in.
I think I got an open card on me.
Fold. You win.
So there, what? There's a new Indiana Jones movie? Is that, what are you guys talking about?
Player folds. Player is all in.
I don't know how high my pair is or how low.
Ooh. Oh, with the ace four?
Fold.
Deuces.
50-50.
Player falls.
Well, according to that little thing that it tells us between hands and stuff, fold. It says any pair has a 3-4% chance of beating ace king. We had ace four on that one, so
fold.
Probably had a better chance than 50-50.
Call. Check. The flop. Check. Check. Return. Check.
Kept looking at my hand. He's gonna bet now. He knows I don't have shit.
Bet. Fold.
Isle of Destiny, huh? And is it Harrison Ford or is it someone new?
Player
Player fold.
Oh, he went all in with it.
Player is all in. Call.
Jack King. That's the Bill Blitz special.
The flop.
No ace. Come on.
The turn. The river.
Oh, that's fucked up. Man, I got lucky on that one, huh? Alright, guaranteed second place, guys.
Paul. Check. The floor.
He must have been mad he left without even saying to me.
Yeah, when he folded on you after you went all in and he was doing the re-raise, I was like, is he bluffing all the time or what?
And the turn.
Like, he didn't. He went, everything he raised, he wasn't winning. In the beginning of the game, he was winning, but not.
Bet.
Let's get a queen.
Call. And the river. Check.
I only got tens.
Check. One pair.
You had nines? Four.
Nah, I was on a straight draw and then.
Draw.
I ended up hitting a low pair at the end right there.
Call. Check. The flop. Check. Check. And the turn. Check. Bet. Call. And the river. Player check.
Nice hand.
I thought you'd bet again.
Trying to slow play me, huh?
Pretty sure you're.
I was trying to slow play me. I see how you play.
I was pretty sure you were going to bet again.
Paul.
What's the chance of playing? You did have a six, I had the eight.
The flop.
I'm like.
Player is all in.
Gamble at that point.
I'll call you.
Paul.
You know the river star is here, right?
Yeah, I know.
No ace. No name.
Eight.
The river.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You win.
Open ended. Full house. Lined
up.
Shit, I can't even play this one. Deuce five.
Come on.
They wanna give me deuce five for life.
Call.
You got a pair also?
Ooh.
Yeah. I have a 4% chance over you. Nope, not anymore.
Not anymore.
And the turn.
Not anymore.
The river.
Shit. Good game.
Two pairs.
Nice. Good job. Nice. We won 116,000 on that one. Hell yeah.
Yeah, I forgot that she was 100,000 already. Yeah. I got 360.
Nice.
Have a good night.
Take care. All right, guys. We got second place on that one. We actually ended up making this a great thing here. Yo, what's poppin'? Is that Top Cat? Is that Mr. Top Cat? Yeah, look, bam! We made well over 100,000 on this stream. Alright, I'll just go through this thing right here real fast and show you guys what games I got. I got Pokerstars VR, Population 1, Immerse, Learn to Speak a New Language. They don't have Japanese on here yet. It's one of the ones that they're trying to build on, is a Japanese version. But it's really cool because they'll have like real native speakers in here that you can talk to in VR and learn the language. I really want them to hurry up and get Japanese in there. Tetris Effect, really cool in VR. Crazy Kung Fu. This is a new one that you guys haven't seen yet. You have to like fight a wooden post and stuff and duck and all that good stuff. A lot of fun. Journey of the Gods. This is just a demo though. But this is kind of like Zelda for the Switch. What is it called? The Kingdoms? Tears of the Kingdom? This is an RPG, Zenith. But it sucks. I was so mad that it wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be. Tennis League VR. It's a lot of fun. This game is fun. Totally Baseball. I really want to stream this one for you guys someday. But it's one you have to stand on. You can't sit and play. Of course, we got Trip, where you go on meditative type things. Ancient Dungeon. It's got like Minecraft graphics, but you go into a dungeon and you fight slimes and evil plants and goblin kings and stuff like that. It's a lot of fun. Drunken Bar Fight, it's where you go into bars and fight people. It's a lot of fun. Thrill the Fight is the boxing, of course. Forever Bowl, this is super fun game. Bowling in VR. Runes Magus, I really like this game. I really want to stream it. I might just make a video series of this now that I'm on YouTube. I can just make regular videos and make a series out of it. Contractors. Trigger 911 gifted me this game. I tried it for like 3 hours one day. Did not care for it at all. I'm really not a first-person shooter type individual. It's a miracle I even like Population 1. I don't know why I like Population 1 so much, but... Until You Fall. This is the game that I smacked my finger on the wall live on stream. NFL Pro Era. I had a lot of fun playing that, but it glitched during the playoffs, and I never played it ever since then. King Spray Graffiti. That is one we can play sitting down. This is another language app right here. It's not the best though. Orbis VR. This is another RPG. Not the best. Fit XR. That's like a workout program. Swords of Gargantua. This game right here is kind of like Until You Fall, but it's not as colorful graphics as this one is. But it's still kind of fun. A Township Tale. It's an RPG, but this game made me so dizzy, I uninstalled it. I was so pissed of how dizzy it made me. This is like an early version of the NFL Pro Era. I uninstalled it because this one is way better, and I hardly ever played it. Guided Tai Chi, where it teaches you how to do Tai Chi and stuff. It's a lot of fun. But yeah, that is it for the VR. We are going to go to PC for some Belmont Baseball. What? Some Belmont Baseball? Alright, turn the music off. And turn on some baseball. Turn the air receiver off. Super Mega Baseball is the game that we're playing this on. He's got Oculus hair. if any of you guys have ever seen Rathwell's streams, this is the game that he uses. Open. Come on. Why is it not opening? There we go. And let's turn that on, huh? Failure. What? What kind of bullshit is that? Try it again, huh? There it goes. It's not a failure. It's working. If Belmont Baseball whips instead of bats. I missed a bunch of your guys' comments while I was explaining the games. Oh, it's Heavy T! It wasn't Top Cat, it's Heavy T. What up, Heavy T? Looks like the baseball's not up and running anymore. I can hear it. I don't know if you guys can. There we go. We're just going to let this play by itself. We're just going to be calling like commentary on it. And the Belmont baseball team that I put up, it is all of us Belmont heads on the team. And, of course, characters from the Castlevania series as well. Super Mario Brothers 3 Belmont style? Or Super Mega Baseball? Yes! Franchise. This one? Maybe. No. What is it under? Season? Continue, there it goes. Here we go. The Belmonts versus the Mantrats. Look, 2-6. Sorry ass record. Let's watch the game. It might be a little loud, huh? Let me turn it down. Hear me more. Are they all wearing bikinis? No, God, no. You'll see the difference, different names and stuff, though. The Mantrats. Oh, that's why you're saying that. The Mantrats. No, I don't know why they're even called that. That's ridiculous. Seems to be moving kind of slow here. There it goes. It's moving. I never tried streaming this game before. Hopefully it's good. Oh, my camera's not on there. There we go. All right. Venus Flytrap. It's pretty funny. All right, here we go. all the last names are Belmont. Team Belmont versus the Mantraps. Seems like it is moving a little slow. Antoine Belmont, aka Blackula, the Midnight Gamer. Yeah, it's moving slow. My computer can't handle it. Man, that sucks. He walked him. Let's go. Adam Belmont, Mr. Perlercade. Let's see what he can do here.
Steve Wright.
Oh, Blackula with the steal? Yeah, let's go. Damn, it's running super slow. I'm trying to see if I could, maybe there's a way to... Oh, nice. I think it's more smooth. That sucks. Mr. David Belmont, the 1FG man himself. Let's see what he can do here. We got a man on third, trying to come in.
That's out.
Another foul ball. Yeah, that's Mr. 1FG. Ooh, and he gets struck out. He's pissed. Is there a way to... To lower the stuff, yeah. But I think I have to exit this game. Let's do that. Turn it back on. That sucks that it was running so sloppy. It's fucking hot. My son didn't even turn on the fan. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. I don't know why it says failure like that. Oh, that fan feels so much better. Metalhead. That sounds horrible. Any day now. Come on, Metalhead. Input. Oh, that's just for controller graphics. What would I have to do? Turn down the resolution, right? Let's try that. See if it works. Now we gotta make it a little bit bigger also. Maybe that might help. I don't know. Let me hear you say boom, boom. Okay, hopefully this works a little bit better. How's it going, Mr. Tabor? XSplit, not OBS. Ah, okay. Well, all the other PC games that I've ever played on here never had this problem, so I don't know why this one is. Had some burgers for dinner and tater tots. Nice. Probably have a PC, yeah, instead of a laptop. Relaxing now. Working on the request. Nice. Another streamer had to turn off the crowd. Okay, look, it's
Strike three.
Continued the game from the first one. Looks like it's running a little bit better. Not really, huh? Please bear with me, guys. We'll try it again. Oh, fuck. No, I did not want to zip file that. Are you kidding me? Elite. Super Mega Baseball. Open. Deleted files are removed everywhere. Thanks, pal. I got it. Maybe we just got to turn down the resolution a little bit more. It looked like it moved a little bit better than last time. If you guys haven't already, go back out of the chat and push the thumbs up on the stream. Crowd density. Shadow quality. We put that on medium. I don't know what anti-aliasing means. V-sync. Oh, 720. Let's try that. Pretty sure I'll have to resize the window. Could be wrong. Anti-aliasing cleans up the edges of things, makes jagged lines smooth. Okay. All right, let's give this a shot here. Retro gamers are used to pixels. Still kind of doing it. I like how you play different games. Yeah, I try to. I mean, I'm mainly retro. The CPU usage got pushed down, which is good. It was at 40 something, now it's at 28. Hopefully this works. I can hear it though. Sounds shitty. But you switch it up. Yeah, you have to switch it up sometimes. I mean, I've just been so into playing the cartridge games. God damn it. Let's try it again, huh? Maybe we might just have to turn off the crown. That sucks though, because the crown is like a big thing into it. Metalhead. You guys can't even see it, huh? Oh yeah, you can. Really? This is fucking everything up. Open, please. This time around, we can't blame it on the platform. Come on, open. Really? Okay. Let's maybe turn it down, huh? What does V-Sync mean? Anastrophe shouldn't affect it. Okay, we'll leave that at 4 then. Sinks the vertical lines, okay. It's gotta be the graphics. You think I should turn down the resolution a little bit more? Something like... Is it because it's in window mode? Yeah. It needs to be in window. I'm thinking it's got to be the resolution. Thought I'd turn that down to 2. Did it turn it back up to 4 when I... Did I accidentally put it on 4? Guess we can try this. Now I gotta switch it up on here. That kind of sucks. Now the window is way different. I guess we can just try this. What happened? Is that what we had it on? So far, so good, it seems like. All right. Oh, nope, I hear it. Horrible. Come on. Gotta be faster than that. Okay.